took you for dead. No matter, lay out your arm.
Greetings. Are you here for
it's you again. Always a pleasure. Care to purchase anything? There are others of my people who yet survive in these lands. If the mood takes you and you meet one, then offer them some trade, won't you? My people, wanderers all have long been spurned by the grace of gold, which is why we cannot settle, but instead are forced into this pitiful, unceasing journey. But thanks to that, things are not so different for us now, though the Elden Ring is shattered. I think this makes us kindred spirits of sorts. Your people, the Tarnished, and mine. Perhaps you don't need to hear this, but see that no harm comes to my kin. We have a saying, we wanderers. Lament not your solitude. Expect no sympathy, no regard, nothing. But if anyone dares harm us, show them no mercy. That is our code, so to speak. Just the way we are, deeply unforgiving. Goodbye. Nice to do business.
Nothing to do but wait until the festival begins.
Champions!
Be sure to get a good vantage, my friend. I, Iron Fist Alexander, do hereby vow to unflinchingly brave this ordeal.
Are you good and prepared, young chum? The festival begins.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry. Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn Festival! You will find the field of battle past the church ahead, upon the shore under the fort. General Radahn is there, even now, divested of his wits, devouring corpses and howling at the sky.
Welcome! The stars have aligned! The festival is nigh! General Radahn! Defeat the general! Claim glory! And grab that great rune!
Are you good and prepared, young chum?
The festival begins.
Before we begin, allow me to...
But now, we must make merry.
What a sick way to fight, eh, mate? The glory of the clash is shared by Radahn and you, and then a falling star right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend, if ever I saw one. Well, it's time I left. The wheel of fate has been set into motion. If it's on the cards, I'd be glad to meet again. You are a fine warrior. If it's on the cards, I'd be glad to meet again. You are a fine warrior.
Ah, hello there. It was a battle marvelously fought. You are well and truly a champion, friend. I, on the other hand, am nothing but a crock. One hit was all it took to crack me, and for my insides to come spilling out. After that, I hid like a coward. And as such, I can hardly stand to face one such as you. But don't you think I've given up just yet? As luck would have it, there's a veritable mountain of warriors' bodies right here. If I can just squeeze this bunch down inside me, I'll be a mighty warrior again in no time. And you know, the bodies found here are exceedingly fine. Who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the Shattering, the greatest of all wars? Just you wait and see, friend. I'll grow even stronger. Just you wait when next we meet. The bodies found here are exceedingly fine. Who could expect any less from the very one? Just you...
You've received the wisdom of the Two Fingers, have you not? Then I bid you welcome as a true member of the Round Table. I am known as Gideon Ofnir, as a tarnished who wishes to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord. I am accumulating knowledge to be all-knowing. You now belong to a select group of fellows. As such, I ask that you remain constant. You'll be after more great runes now, eh? Then as your fellow, allow me to divulge a little knowledge. The inheritors of the great runes, the shard bearers. We of the Round Table know the location of five of them, including the one you defeated. Godric the Grafted, Lord of Stormvale. General Radahn, who fought Melania and her rot to a standstill in the Caelid Wilds. Praetor Rykard, Lord of the Volcano Manor of Mount Gelmir. Morgoth, the Grace Given, Veiled Monarch and Lord of Laemdel. And Renala, Queen of the Full Moon, ruler of Rhea Lucaria's Academy. You'll still be after more great runes, won't you? I understand you've been speaking to Nefeli. She's my daughter. I took her in when she lost the guidance of grace. Though a mere axe-wielding barbarian, her youthful credulity suited my purposes. So I put her to work. Do not hesitate to employ her. Should her services benefit you? Despite her looks, she is more than capable in the press of battle. Oh, my apologies for that nasty business. Ensha got rather ahead of himself, it seems. As his master, I'd like to express my regret. But now, Ensha is slain and gone. Finished. Forevermore.
My doubts, but my, look at you. Only once before have I seen two great runes together. Look there, the fingers shudder with exuberance.
Fine work, brave tarnished. The greater will is pleased. You have earned the right to become Elden Lord. Now, seek the Erd Tree and an audience with Queen Marika.
To become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. The Fingers expect as much from you as they do, young Gideon. Take this, a token of farewell. Now, go forth. Become Elden Lord.
Do for you.
Ah, always. Goodbye. Nice to do business.
Greetings. Are you here for... Greetings. Are you here for...
Have you been hiding? I took you for dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then.
It's always... Goodbye for now.
You again? I don't want... All done? Well, be on your way then.
Hello. How? Please. Didn't we? Nothing that suits your time.
Trade again.